We have someone special to visit.
His name is Floki.
Floki? Like Loki, the god?
Yes, only different.
How is he different?
I'm just a joker.
He's not a god.
Everything here is for Ragnar. I've known him a long time. I helped him rise. I built his ships. And now he is Earl. Earl of Ragnar.
Hail, Earl Ragnar!
Hail, Earl Ragnar!
You and I have seen nothing yet. Our journeys have just begun.
I thought I was dead. While I was dead, I was dreaming of other places. The places that you and I shall sail to, Ragnar.
How's Ragnar treating you these days?
You always thought, oh, it's just Floki. No need to bother about Floki. He's just a fool. Treats me well enough.
Athelstan, come.
What are they talking about?
Who?
Ragnar. And that priest. Look at them. Huddled together. It sickens me. There is the treacherous one. I was right, Ragnar. Do you see now, Ragnar? I warn all of you. The priest poisoned Ragnar's mind, and now we see the fruit of it.
If anyone is to blame, it is me. Do you understand?
How many more of us must die for your Christians? Look what the gods are trying to tell us!
May
a sacrifice be made.
I know who I will kill.
I miss him.
Athelstan, priest.
I wish he was here with us.
Since you carry his cross, he still is here with us.
You've all had your ideas. They have all failed!
I don't understand why we failed, Ragnar.
Do you think I went too far with Flo?
If I was him,
I'd worry less about the gods. More about the fury of a patient man.
I made the boat that took you to fame. I made the boat that will take you to your heaven.
Children!
You betrayed my trust.
You betrayed me.
And most importantly, my love for you.
I loved you more than anyone. You. I loved you more than that priest ever loved you.
But I want you to know, Floki, I have always...
Floki!
...believed in you. I was always true to the gods.
Speak in a Ragnar.
And Ragnar.
I hate you, Ragnar Lothbrok.
And I love you with all my heart.
He killed Athelstan.